Hello and welcome to EQ International Magazine, India's oldest and leading solar media. And today we have Mr. Pradeep with us from Longi. A very warm welcome to EQ, sir.
Thank you.
Sir, can you just let us know about your target plans for 2022 as well as in 2021? Like how many modules you have supplied till now in India itself?
Okay, thank you. So we have been in this industry for quite a long time. It's almost like 5 to 6 years being in Indian business. But I think predominantly we started to increase our business volume in India off late from end of 2019 when the Indian industry started accepting mono as a major product. So if you ask me, I think prior to 2019, we had done around 1.25 gigawatt of cumulative business till then. But 2020, we had a local team established early in the 2020. And then good to know that all the top developers and EPCs accepted us. And we were able to do around 1.5 gigawatt of business last year. And this year, it's really promising. We have closed almost an order of almost like 4.7 gigawatt for supplies this year, out of which 3 gigawatt is already done till end of August. And in coming 2 months as well, we'll be doing more than 1.5 gigawatt of shipments to India. So cumulatively, we should positively end at a number of somewhere between 4.25 to 4.5 gigawatt of business.
Any new launch or any new technology you planning to come up in 2022 or in 21 itself in 3-4 months?
Okay. So yes, we have always been one of the leaders when it comes to monocrystalline technology, no doubt for that. So we have been always trying to give a better solution to the industry. We played a very vital role in changing the poly to mono because we have uniformed it for all our vendors as well, like all my partners who work with us. So we have done this transition from poly to mono to be accepted in a major scale. And then we know that bifacial is a better product. So now the transition is happening in that scenario. So mono product is already been accepted in India, but bifacial is slowly getting accepted because people have started realizing the benefits that bifacial has. So what is the future? Are we going for any kind of a bigger module? The answer might be no, because we do on an overall basis, the estimation we do in an overall basis, because that has to benefit all our customers. And with our own evaluation, what we have understood is that going big is not the only way. So probably we can tell technology improvements is the way in for the future. So if you ask me what might be the new launch, yes, in SNEC we have already launched our N-type product, which will become a mainstream in the future. So considering the timelines of testing and mass production and various other factors specifically for BIS in India, I think we should be able to have this product on a larger scale by second half of next year. So if you ask me for next year, then N-type bifacial is a product which we will be rolling out for India.
And if you talk about the distribution, like what are the distribution plans and for Pan India itself and as well as for like export in international markets? Are we planning for the international markets or we are into the process for the same?
Okay, so Longi is a big company when it comes to module manufacturing. We already have established kind of business spread across various countries. So even if you take an example, I think this year till date, till end of August, we have done around 24 gigawatt of module supplies globally, out of which, if you ask me, more than 5 gigawatt is in APAC region, around 4.5 gigawatt is in Europe, and around 5 gigawatt is in US region. So which means to say that essentially exports are much more higher than the domestic consumption. Of course, the situation might change in Q4 when the Chinese demand picks up. But my point was to say that we already have an established brand. I can tell in almost every country where solar business is predominantly being accepted. So I would like to focus probably telling more about the distribution in India itself, because for other countries, we do have different teams who are already there, working very closely. Now coming to India, yes, we have done a big foot right now. Our current focus is more into, I can tell, the utility business, because that's where the volume comes into picture. But at the same time, we know that the distribution business as well will pick up in the future, because there will be much more policies which might favor the distribution, specifically the commercial and industrial rooftops, or probably even the residential rooftops, which is not so prominent in India right now. So we already have a very well established kind of a network. We do have a few partners who are already working with us. The only thing is that probably we will think about how to improve on this kind of a reach. We already have done around 80 to 90 megawatt this year, only through a distribution network, and probably C&I as well giving us good amount of orders. So we have an established network. Only thing, we will see how we can improve it further, or we will also try to optimize and see who are our better partners for a long run. Because it's not just about price, it's not just about a product, it's about a kind of continuous business which we will be evolved into. So we do have big ambitions for business in India. Fortunately, it's working well right now, and we will try to improve upon the network as and when the day comes.
That's great. Thank you so much, sir. Thanks a lot for being with us.
Thank you. Thank you.